Oh, it doesn't matter at this point. It does not matter at this point. Yes, yes, I've got to go get the scrubber now. I've got to fucking go down there. Okay, can I use... Six! Oh, five! Sorry, I thought it was six. Five! Fucking hell, that's expensive. That is a lot of lockpicks. What the hell? I've had that many since the fucking start of the DLC. I know there was a vent. Where the fuck's the vent? Vent, where are you? Senor Vent? Where would you be? A vent gave me a much easier way to get past stuff, which is why I want to find it. Oh, the hell of it. There it is. You know what? Screw it. Just walking by like that. Am I getting in? Right. Screw that save. I've got five lockpicks. Blimey. The hell will be in that? And how does that thing shoot me from where it was? I don't know. An apple a day keeps the doctor away. So if you're a fan of Doctor Who, you might not want to eat apples. And there's a nice bad joke for you. I went the wrong way, didn't I? Fuck me. I had to go this way. I'm an idiot. Oh, right. Where is everyone? I think I've dealt with everyone, but I can hear people. Oh, there's a guy. Great. Even more guys. An egg off the bathroom floor! Holy shit, that's a good bathroom. It's a good bathroom floor right there. That's the mark of quality. That's what all the top salesmen do. When trying to sell you a bathroom, you know, they... When trying to sell you a house, they go into the bathroom and just eat an egg off the floor and like, look at this shit. It's amazing. I know. And then you just buy the house straight away. No questions asked. If it's in a bad neighbourhood, who cares? If it's fucking in Detroit, who cares? If you can eat an egg off the bathroom floor, that's all that matters. It's the arsehole's over there now. Right, I want to deal with him before I get the thing. The CO2 compressor or whatever. Right, yeah, come up here, buddy. Come up here. Come on.
Hey, we're all adults. Nothing we can't work around with a little...
Right, why has he got a bear full of arrows on his back? No idea. I want to go to that vending machine that was over here. I think there was a vending machine over here anyway. Was there? No, I don't remember. No, it was in the other room, fuck. Damn it. God damn it. I can't believe I was going back to get that. I want to buy some lockpicks, but I still wouldn't have enough. So, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. I can't believe I was going past all the fucking... turrets. Oh, box, didn't it fall down there? All the turrets and shit. Just to get it. I need to get in that one there. Up we go. And we want to go to this one, was it? It wasn't, was it? No, it wasn't. Fuck. That one? That one does look fancy. There it is. Alright, we're done.
Just need to find Old Man Winter and we're done.
Alright. Thank God for that. I'm probably doing this. No, don't do. Fuck! I keep pressing the wrong fucking button. Bollocks! That's a waste of Eve. I need that quite badly, actually. I need to go this way. Okay. I don't want to waste Eve. I need this invisibility. I'm just going to use this invisibility. Is the whole thing. I'm not this dick again. I knocked him out before. Has he fucking woke up? He wouldn't shut up about Rapture being on the business and blah blah this and shut up, dick. My god. Alright, all Ben Winter it is.
Remind me, why am I supposed to care?
You see, me lads have taken a keen thirst for Adam, and there's a vintage right in front of me that'll do nicely.
If you kill her, I truly hope you are happy living down here. Put down roots, raise a family. Or maybe you think Andrew Ryan is going to ride to your rescue.
Fair enough. But remember, there are fast ways to harvest little sisters. Some very slow ones.
What a nice man. Okay, why is it like poison gas down here? Why is it poison gas and shit? Gas bolts are armed with proximity gas bombs, which render nearby enemies unconscious.
Hey, Junior! Come on in and watch this.
Sounds lovely. Okay, that's... Right. Good. That's what I want. Some money. And a cup of tea. And that said. Oh great, the fucking big daddy's here again. God damn, why does this big daddy keep showing up? He's the fuck off. He's being a... Oh god, not the fucking turrets again! God damn fucking turrets!
You got a friend over?
Where the fuck are these arseholes? There's one over there. Oh, you gotta be kidding, they're gonna fucking see me. Fucking spotted me somehow. Because I moved quickly through the water. Shit.
I warned you to stop following me.
Yeah, yeah.
That only seems to be knocking them back.
You're only gonna do real damage that way if they don't see you coming.
So I do have to fucking do it stealthily. Great. Come on, bitch.
You left me with nothing. I always been
Jesus Christ, will these guys fuck off? Oh my god, are you kidding me? Oh fuck, I'm dead. Hang on. Change weapons. Change places. Y'all done.
When can I see you again?
There's the assholes. I'm sure I'm not. Oh god, I couldn't take that one with a shotgun, but I don't want to annoy the big daddy. Fuck. Where's the old man Windsor? We're all over that way. At least I can just go down here. Oh, fucking hell. Go away, you dicks! Oh my god.
Come back here. I've had
Fuck off, bitch! God damn, that big daddy's gonna be angry at me. That big daddy's gonna be angry at me. Alright. Shotgun rain, bitches.
Let us continue this. Confront your
Fuck off. Shoot him.
Come on. What are you running away for?
Okay.
Canary in a coal mine. Second
rate. Bollocks to this. I can shoot your friend. Thanks. Go away, you dick. Go away.
Come back. I just want to talk is all.
I bet you fucking do. I've got that big dice so coming to fuck me in the arse.
Come on! What are you running away for?
Welcome to the Lotbix. Fuck it, let's buy some shotgun rounds.
No refund, no return.
Let's get some shotgun rounds.
Come on.
Fuck off, you got something in your hands with the fucking gun. Piss off. I want shotgun.
Come on. What are you running away for?
I'm not running away. I'm walking away casually. Come on. Let me in this time.
Yeah?
Atlas sent me here for some old man Winter.
You haven't been around here long, have you?
What makes you say that?
Cause you're the only one of us that don't smell like the reptile house at the zoo.
That's nice.
Now be quick about it, and just take the winner. This ain't the Goodwill.
Thanks for the compliment about not smelling like a reptile house. I really appreciate it. I'm flattered, really.
Deny all customer claims regarding purported burns they have received from, quote, overheating of 1958 bathyspheres, unquote. Our marketing team has decided to give away flasks of Old Man Winter as part of a new promotional campaign. There will be no recall of the 58. No recall.
So Atlas asked me to figure out where to strike first when we bust out of this place, but...
Welcome.
You know, it all depends on when we get out. You know, I mean, November 5th, it's a big founding of Rapture Shindig at Fort Frolic. Valentine's Day, you know, I mean, Arcadia is real popular. If it's near New Year's Eve, then, hey, we could pop the corks off all the stuffed shirts down at the Kashmir restaurant.
The time has come, brothers and sisters. Did you want to keep climbing Andrew Ryan's ladder? Just to watch him knock it down as you're reaching the top. The cards are stacked.
What's a bunch of fine words if there ain't deeds to back them up? Rapture was supposed to be different. But the only thing that separates it from the slums of New York or Glasgow are about a million gallons of salt water. Ryan sent a clear message when he had Frank Fontaine put down. It's time all you land your place. I tell you what, Ryan. Message received. Loud and clear. And here's what the people of Rapture have to say to you. If you won't give us what we want, we're more than happy to come and take it.
What a beautiful little film we have there. Beautiful, beautiful. Oh man, Wendell.
Freeze your enemies. Shatter them into a thousand pieces.
That might be useful.
Just what we needed. That was the last of it.
Now you think you can manage the repair?
Sure. I've been fixing quantum field generators since kindergarten.
So have I.
Another coded message. Attempt to retrieve Ace in the Hole from Suchong unsuccessful. Ryan Private Security killed three of our men in the bargain. You'll need to explore alternate means of obtaining Ace.
What now? Find all four codes. I found two out of four. Right. So do I actually find something out if I get all four of them? I never see them, I'll take them, but... I don't know, I'll be finding them all. This guy had a nice time, didn't he? Tortured and tied to a desk. Not necessarily in that order. Ooh, lockpicks, beautiful. More lockpicks, even more beautiful. I could open that safe right now. If I could ever find it again. Which I doubt I will, so screw it. I haven't got enough to buy anything.
Together, we'll remake the world!
What now? Oh, boss. I didn't realize they were my enemies! I'm dumb! I'm dumb. Bollocks. I should have caught on when the health bars appeared. Just a little bit too slow and a little bit too low of health. I'd acquired the old man Winter Plasma to help me fix the Lutes device. Tip hold, radar menu, full arsenal, yep, okay.
Been fixing quantum.
Do I have to do all this again? Fuck. God fucking damn it.
Coded message. Attempt to retrieve Ace in the Hole from Suchong unsuccessful. Ryan Private Security killed three of our men in the bargain. You'll need to explore alternate means of obtaining Ace.
Great, so I've got to do this shit again. Fuck. Well, there's my two lockpicks. Here's a dead tortured guy.
Tell Ryan things are getting hot down here real fast. The goddamn leprechaun is building himself a regular army. If you'd ask my opinion, which you didn't, I'd send a crew down here and clean up the place before they show up on your doorstep. But who am I except some undercover schmuck you sent to give you straight dope?
I missed that the first time. Okay. I guess it was worth coming and having to redo it for one. Alright, let's kill these guys this time.
Sam, that you? Sam?
Who the hell are you?
Expose your frailties to me!
I'm accustomed to such strange noises.
Do I know you? What would they?
When I find you.
Sorry, sir. I'm sure you are lovely. But you're dead now. Oh, bollocks. Fucking! I didn't want that.
Getting hot down here real fast. The goddamn leprechaun is building himself a regular army. If you'd ask my opinion, which you didn't, I'd send a crew down here and clean up the place before they show up on your doorstep. But who am I except some undercover schmuck?
God damn it, I can't wear fucking... I keep wasting fucking Eve because I keep getting things changed for me. I didn't want to have the fucking other plasma equipped. I'm sure it's useful and when I have to use it, but I fucking want this.
Don't skimp on the cockpit. You hear me, Phil? Don't skimp.
I hear you, Phil. I hear you. No one will be hearing you for a while though, buddy. Nice old man wins the jingle. Alright. Is that a lockpick or something? No, it's not. Okay, we can go repair the device now. Thank God. I don't know how long this DLC is. I don't know if I'm making it slow by doing it stealthily like it's intended. Or what? Oh, fucking big daddy. Fuck off. How much cash we got? 12. Can't buy lockpicks. Goodbye shotgun ammo. Oh god damn it. Fucking hell. So much stealth, so little time. Of course I fucking got the level. Oh my god. Let me go this way. Okay, good.
You here for an autograph?
Oh god damn it, no. Fuck off. Quickly move through the area now. This isn't where I need to come, is it? No, it's fucking not! God damn it. Oh, fucking hell, he's gonna see me and fuck me up. I'm probably gonna die here. Yeah, this guy doesn't seem too happy. Go away! Go away, Big Daddy! Go away! Fuck off! Fuck it! Fucking oh my god, I got frozen! Fuck me! Please stop following me, people. Oh god, there's dozens of them. Fuck. Well, guess who's doing this again? Fuck off, bitches. What? I do have to go in here. Are you kidding? Oh, I can go for the vents. Right. Okay, thank God. I was thinking I had to go through the door I unlocked before, but I can use the vents. Thank God. Thank God for that. Jesus Christ. didn't mean to do that. Fuck it. Right. That thing's down.
Think about it. We're not finished.
Up here. Through here. Right, let's not fuck up this time. Let's not fuck up and let's get this done. Get to the device and get it fixed. I am going the right way, right? Yeah. Okay.
Seems I still have the ability to scare off a patient.
Shut up, Doc. Alright, here we go. Jeez, I don't like stealth in this. Because I'm not doing well at it. What's this? Juju. Bad juju. Bad juju, eh? I don't know about that. I'm no expert on bad juju. Where do I go to fix it? I'll just go here. Right. Okay.
Won't immediately die of CO2 poisoning the moment we turn the thing on.
Good. Glad to hear it. And put something in here. Yeah.
Well, not the perfect phosphor frequency, but that'll do.
And we want all men with. Alright, what do I use all men with on? Hint, fire all my winter at the overhead heater. Yeah.
Sutrung must have a supply stashed here somewhere.
God damn it, I need fucking Eve. Fuck.
And before I knew it, Ryan had me bounced out of my own restaurant. And that Korean had the run of the place. It was a good business, I tell you. I never should have told anyone about that light. Caught those weird buildings I saw floating in the clouds. And most of all, I never should have told no one about that girl who showed up one day in that old-timey blue dress.
Adds an area effect to the projectile that can freeze multiple enemies. Great. That still doesn't help me. I need fucking Adam to use it. So he shouldn't have told anyone he ever saw me. Is it up here, perhaps? There it is! Thank God!
Problem. Big Daddy will not imprint on the little brats. Yet Fink succeeded in imprinting his disgusting bird on his subject. How has Fink, the stupid man, succeeded where Sutrung failed?
Right, I don't know if this is going to pop me in. My computer's giving me a red screen of death, and it was a little annoying. Because I got a bit low memory. Not that low. I still have 100 gigs. I don't know why it crashed. But, yeah. So, I've cleared up some space. I've got like 300 gigs now, so that should be fine. Hopefully. Because I had like 300 when I started. So, unless I'm only halfway through the DLC, I think we should be fine. I hope.
There. If I did everything correctly.
Oh, good.
All that's left should be pulling the lever at the front of the device.
Right. Please no crashes this time. Please no crashes. That would be great.
What did I tell you?
Please don't crash this time. Be great if you don't crash this time, you know? It's just strange timing as I stepped into this it crashed. Coincidental, I guess. Oh, thank God for that.
Oh, I'm very brave.
You get red screens or blue screens of death. The next time I was on like fucking Battlefield 4 multiplayer.
Look, you're on the First Lady.
dress worn by our First Lady. I'm the First Lady, then? Oh, I stole, or I used this outfit that some First Lady used.
Can't be this easy. The First Lady Mark II was built around a particle lift system, just like all the buildings in the city. I read all about it in the Columbian Scientific. The particle seated at the top of the structure. Must be up that lift. Perfect.
Seems
like a lot of technology just to float an airship. Comstock never heard of hydrogen.
The First Lady Mark I did run on hydrogen, and it was destroyed by a single bullet from a Vox sniper. Unfortunately, the Prophet wasn't on board at the time.
Aw, shame. What a shame. Comstock was a bit of an arsehole, honestly. But by that logic, so was Booker. And Booker was the character you play, so... Until he got killed off in the DLC. But there's many Bookers in many universes and...
If I take
whatnot.
The active particle, then the First Lady is just a 40-ton paperweight. Best to take the spare.
Aww. Why not take the spare? Why can't I just take the proper one, eh?
Here we go. Now let's head back through that tear.
You honestly expect Atlas to honor his side of the deal?
No. But we'll cross that bridge when we come to it.
Of course he won't honor his side of the deal.
Atlas. He ain't just some spliced up maniac.
He'll make a mistake. I just have to be ready to take advantage of it when it happens.
All for a girl you barely know.
How well did you know me when you came to Columbia?
Not very well at all, but you were pretty. So that'll do. Well, I can use the tour. Or I can check out what's going
Nothing
on out here.
Trouble that way. Best to head straight back to Rapture.
You sure? But there might be something interesting out there. Aww. Fine.
Pretty lady not finished yet.
What? Open the tear.
Power for devices, very expensive. Need for that?
Just tell me what you want.
Sojong wants something as simple. Lock of hair.
Oh, you're not serious.
Not your hair, stupid. Fink, Hajar, cigarette lamp. Mothballed, forgotten. In there, hair sample. In jar. Cannot miss it. You get for Sojong. Then, everybody friends.
Where is his lab?
Closed off, past Fink's quarters, and you smart lady, you fine.
Damn it!
Should have seen that one
coming. It's not like I wanted to come through here anyway or anything. Goddamn guy, make me do what I want to do. Okay.
The other you and I are probably inside the factory. On our way up to the First Lady.
And what happens if we run into ourselves?
We won't.
How do you know that?
Because we didn't.
That's a good point. Let's try and not make any paradoxes and whatnot. This way. I did not see this door. Is this less stealthy now or what? Skip, skip, skip to my frame drop, skip to my frame drop, my darling. Where's his lab? Right there? Oh. Vent, I did not see the vent. I am blind, apparently. I am blind.
And you done me good service, but I will not hurt the boy. I will see Fink and Comstock burn. But I will not hold the son to account for the deeds of his father.
You've misunderstood us.
We neither asked you to harm the child.
Nor did we promise that yours would be the hand that would set Comstock's world afire.
A famous man once said.
And a famous man shall say.
I may reach the mountaintop.
But I fear I shall never visit the valley below.
But you mean I won't live to see the... No.
It's up to you what matters more.
Your part in the play.
Or the play itself.
Someone is coming.
She'll arrive, a girl.
She must leave. a woman.
And what makes the difference between a girl and a woman?
Blood.
Your part in the play.
Or the play itself.
Turn her into a killer? How?
Give the girl no choice.
And she will be forced to make one.
Ah. Nice little story of the main game here. I don't actually remember the main game anymore, it's been that long since I played it now. I remember things got a bit fucked up. I remember Elizabeth, I remember her dying, that woman there. And a couple other things, but that's about it. Spoilers, by the way, I don't know why you'd be watching a DLC of the game if you haven't played the game, or watched someone play the game, but... Well, maybe you're strange like that. Maybe you just thought this DLC looked really interesting, I don't know. Oh, god damn it. Do I seriously have to do more stealth? Of course I fucking do. Fuck off, bitch. Sorry, sir. I'm sure you're a friendly chap, but... Oh, bollocks. I want to keep this up, thank you.
I'll hunt you down.
I'm sure you will. Oh, I can't even go this way, I think. Oh, no, apparently I can. Okay. What's over here? Anything? Anything at all? Seemingly not. Excellent, excellent. Oh well. So I came over here for nothing other than the fun of it. Feared to me. What the fuck is she talking about? I'm not scared of her. Crazy bitch. Oh, fear, I thought someone saw me. Huh. And now they're dead. And now they saw me. I'm dead. Yep. Fuck, I tried to heal at the last second.
I now observe, well, then you are to be the Mozart of Columbia.
God damn it. Apparently, since my computer crashed, I've become suckier. I wasn't that great to start with, but still. Not great at stealth, but still. I coped, at least. God damn it. Get out of there.
Those who had all will have nothing. Those who idled shall toil.
Say it!
Long live Daisy Fitzroy.
Okay, good. I freed some guys. Yay. And now they just got killed. Lucky then. Lucky then. I freed them just for them to run away and die. Fuck off.
Who's up there?
Yeah, there's a war coming. You can smell it in the air. Fear, hatred, people dying every day. But how many more will suffer if we rise up?
Where did this guy come from? God damn, I was trying to fucking look at this. Get a lockpick. Jesus. And I'm all out of heals. Great. Excellent, excellent. And I'm all out of frames, apparently. because my game seems to be lagging a bit. Thank you for the food. I did need that. I'm still near dead. But are we? These guys are just four food. They're barely hearing me. The hell? Did that reveal anything for me? No. That didn't reveal shit. Great. Need to go that way. What's over here? What is over here? Hello. Lockpick. Why not? I probably should have bought something better, honestly. Oh, well, certainly should have bought something better. Oh well. Let's move, I think. Booker and Elizabeth are going to come through here in a minute. Don't want to be here when they do. Maybe it's why that lockpick wasn't for sale in the main game. Oh, maybe because the fact that you couldn't buy them in the main game, I think. Because you weren't playing as Elizabeth. I don't think you could buy them. I know you could find them and give them to her, but I don't think you could buy them. Think.
A giant clock.
Sort of. Looks like the mechanism unlocks certain activities when Fink gives his blessing.
So what? We're stuck waiting for the cuckoo to go off?
No, there's a slot for some kind of key for manual winding. We just gotta find that.
Sure seems like a lot of work to lock down a few doors.
You know, if there's one thing Fink loves, it's a lot of work.
Great, so we've got a puzzle now. So we got some puzzles to do. Excellent, excellent, excellent. So stealth and puzzles.
Our current state of being, or lack thereof, has left my brother unfulfilled. The biological urge to leave one's mark is strong. And it is not an impossibility.
We've got the clock key.
God damn it. I'm trying to listen to that.
The current state of being, or lack thereof, has left my brother unfulfilled. The biological urge to leave one's mark is strong. And it is not an impossibility. We could instantiate ourselves back in Columbia. Return to an old life for the possibility of creating new. But we died in that world. Returning would mean giving up part of us. Ourselves. We'd become flesh and all that it is heir to. The mysteries of the universe would become once again mysteries.
sea slugs. Goddamn sea slugs. Could that Oriental have come up with a more inconvenient fuel for his plasmids? If there is a god, and I've seen more evidence to the contrary than in support, you'd think he'd have put Adam into the belly of a nice little seagull or crow. The cost of all these underwater expeditions are murdering my margins.
As to the matter of religion, let me place myself in the camp of the agnostic. I pretend to understand the mysteries of the infinite no more than you, Comstock, or anyone else for that matter. But for the sake of argument, let's say this is all one unhappy accident, and we are all alone in our toils. Then who would Comstock use to control and shame us with rules that apply only to those with not a penny in their pocket? If there were no God, you could rest assured the first deed done by the first rich man would be inventing him.
Idiot, his lock of hair.
Listen, I got you your guns. I'm here for my issue.
But my Booker DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter or a ghost. My Booker DeWitt was a hero to the cause, a story to tell your children. You.
Booker, are you there? I miss you. You were the only one who ever... You were my only friend. Booker.
I'm not even here. I'm a projection of your own.
Could you humor me then? Please.
I think Booker would miss you.
Thank you.
Jesus, it's ripe in here. Say, somebody, fetch me a millionaire to clean this mess up.
Comstock promises there's nothing to be worried about, but I don't like the smell of things down in Finkton. Not one bit. If trouble rears its ugly head in the form of one cantankerous negress, I've laid in some supplies in the event of a forced evacuation. They're down in what I call my Chamber of Panic, near the base of my statue. I've set the code to 8371.
Useful to her too.
Than shame. I'm rotted from the inside out. What do I have to offer this revolution except my own dark motivations? When all is said and done, what's more important to me? The people I want to save are those I want to murder in their beds.